Gemini, Gemini. Hello, Geminis. Okay, this is a collective message for all my Geminis. Okay, flip it, switch it, get in where you fit in, leave the rest. There's no gender in tarot. If it does not apply, let it fly, leave for somebody else. This is for my Gemini babies. Okay, I hope you guys are having a great day, Geminis. Okay, happy Friday. Weekends are great. I am doing half off on all my readings for $25. Please look in the description box on my page, Gemini. Also, please like, love, and share. Sharing is caring. Likes are great, and I love the comments, okay? This is a collective message for my Geminis. Four of Pentacles come flying out of there. You have the Five of Swords as well. Okay, you have the Wheel of Fortune in reverse. You have the Hermit, okay, Virgo energy. You have the Emperor, okay. You also have the Knight of Wands, something that you're doing passionate that you're not seeing any results from, but you know, you're saving money, doing things you have to do. You're going to win this race, even though you feel like it's bad luck or card karma against you. But go within, Gemini. Okay? Go, definitely go within, okay? Surrender the mission, okay? It's not as bad as you think, okay? Nine of Cups. What I tell you, emotionally, you're trying to get a wish fulfillment, okay? Don't look good right off. How they say, what starts off bad ends up good, okay? With the Chariot, okay? Spirit wants you to keep going, keep going, keep going. Even though it don't look as good, you've lost control. Things don't seem like it's going in your favor with the Wheel of Fortune in reverse. Keep going. Eight of Cups, emotionally continue to walk away from things that does not concern you, because right now that is the best thing for you to do, okay? Savage that heart, okay? Protect that heart, okay? You've been heartbroken. You've been in too many situations with the Hierophant. You know better. To know better is to do better, okay? You've already went down that line, okay? And you have the Moon, Cancer energy. Maybe you are Gemini, Cancer, Cusser, so you might be in your feelings a little bit, okay? With the Hangman in reverse, Spirit is asking you to, yeah, there's been delays, okay? But slow and steady definitely wins the race, okay? You have Seven of Cups, okay? You're trying to be strategic, sneaky about it, okay? Okay, but hey, sometimes you got to do what you got to do. No judgment on here. Give me something on that Seven of Swords, okay? Yes, your plans have not went as scheduled, but sometimes God's projection is your protection. Continue to work hard at this, okay? This is something passionate, something creative that you've learned. You may not be seeing the things you need to see, but with the Eight of Wands, things are gonna go quick, okay? How to say, don't give up, don't give up. Little engine that could is what I'm hearing, because you're the star, Aquarius energy, okay? You are definitely lined up with the stars, okay? Things are definitely gonna go in your favor, okay? This is like a slow and steady does win the race with the Nine of Swords. Don't be all up in your head. It's not about quantity, okay? It's not about quantity, it's about quality. That's what it is. With the Nine of Swords, Gemini energy, you feel like you are trapped, you're stuck, okay? So you're trying to be creative with the Magician. Manifest some of the things you love, but things are not working out in your favor. But that's okay, because Spirit wants you to know, with the Queen of Wands, you've had the courage, okay? To stand firm, okay? Be creative, spontaneity, okay? With the Moon. At the end, things are going to go work out your way. Spirit is going to shine some things on the light. It's going to make you very happy, okay? Two of Cups. You're going to have a couple of that's coming your way that may can help you out, okay? This person's definitely left you out in the cold in the past, okay? With the King of Swords, okay? Make sure you hold your boundaries, hold your posts, okay? You're going to have the Queen of Pentacles. This person's definitely going to help you financially, though, okay? To where you... They want to help you get reciprocity, okay? This is going to be a new situation. Youthful energy. Six of Pentacles, okay? Transformation at the bottom of the Scorpio energy. You're going to be able to close out things and start them over, working together. Hey, and that's your victory. And that's what I got from my Gemini babies. Bye.